What's up guys, welcome back to yet another video. In this video we'll be talking about the Realme 5 Pro. I'll be giving my first impressions as well as we'll be looking at the first boot. So if you have bought the new phone, how to set up it for the first time. Now Realme 5 Pro, what makes it an interesting device is its previous generations, how it has evolved and how much features, how much the quality Realme has provided with this budget phone. Talking of this phone, it gets 48 megapixel quad camera. Now that means one camera you have 48 megapixel, of course that's the thing all are actually watching on. Now 48 megapixel camera at f1.79 aperture, meaning the low light condition pictures should be really good as compared to other competitors. Now the Xiaomi Mi A3 weighs a little bit less than this Realme 5 Pro. This weighs a little bit heavy, but again that can give you confidence depending on how your hand is. For example, if you feel comfortable with the phones that are a little bit on the heavyweight side. Otherwise, if you have light phones, it's not just comfortable enough to actually hold it in the hand. So that way it's again personal preference. The key features about this Realme 5 Pro is again not just the camera but also the Snapdragon 712 AE, meaning you have fast performance across the board. For example, the Xiaomi Mi A3 gets Snapdragon 665, a little bit older chipset, but still here you have the latest Snapdragon 712 with artificial intelligence technology and everything that you get. Also the phone looks really really gorgeous, I'm really happy to say that. Let's quickly unbox it and I'll be sharing my thoughts on it. Also make sure you click that subscribe button if you are new to my channel, because I'll be doing a full in-depth review of this Realme 5 Pro. Also we'll be looking at other camera settings details like as usual I do on this channel. Alright guys, so let's look at it. Hey guys, welcome to the unboxing and first impressions as well as first initial boot of the Realme 5 Pro. Now the main key features of this Realme 5 Pro is the VOOC Flash Charge 3.0. That means it supports 20 watts charging, like it charges up to 50% in 30 minutes. So within 30 minutes you can really take this phone and use it for probably whole day. Also it features a 48 megapixel quad camera. Now quad camera has ultra macro camera. The company CEO said that he's really excited about the ultra macro camera. Instead of going for the telephoto lens, they have actually gone with the ultra macro lens. Now in real life how it performs, of course we'll test. I'll be also doing a full review of this Realme 5 Pro. So let's see what's inside the box. I bought this from Flipkart in first sale. The second sale is on September 11th, so you can buy it then. So this is the unboxing of the Realme 5 Pro. It features 6.3 inches full HD plus screen, not Super AMOLED. Xiaomi Mi A3 gets Super AMOLED screen but this one doesn't. But still it has 409 pixels per inch. So this is the TPU case that you get with the Realme. Again, this is sort of dark color, so it avoids giving you that yellowish feel as you use it often. So taking out of the box, so this is how you actually remove. A lot of people don't know how to take out the phone, they just do it this way. That's not the way you do. So this is the flap that you need to hold and remove it. So that's the beauty of unboxing the phone actually. So again, as you can see, you can always remove this one flap here, the little sticky one. Otherwise, if it slides this way, you can always slide it this way. So this is the Realme phone. Of course, we'll do the first boot as well. So keep watching this video. So as you can see, very, very glossy finish we have got here on the back. So this is plastic, not glass. Again, on the front, you have the Gorilla Glass protection with the, I think there is a screen protector here. Yes, of course, always Realme does that. Again, you have the 48 megapixel main camera which is located here. This is the ultra wide camera. So this is the ultra macro camera and there is this depth sensor. So both are 2 megapixel. Ultra wide camera is of 8 megapixel at f2.4 aperture is what I guess. And the real 48 megapixel main snapper is of f1.79 aperture, meaning the low light condition picture should be really amazing. Plus that you get the nightscape mode, which should give you cleaner images. As you can see how glossy and how cool this looks. So if you just hold your mobile phone, it definitely looks a unique piece of technology. Yeah, a kind of gadget. So this is the phone itself. Inside the box again you get the fast charging, as you can see USB-C charger you get. Again really nice that nowadays the phones are getting the USB-C type. Yes, this is the VOOC charging adapter. So these are the contents you get inside the box. Of course you have this SIM ejector tool right over here. So this is the fast charging from Realme. It supports 20 watts charging. So out of the box they give you this one. You don't have to buy it separately in order to have that fast charging. You know, some high end phones doesn't give that option at all. You have to separately buy the charger if you want fast charging, like how much it supports to the max. So guys, these are the contents that you get within the box. And looking at the phone itself, again, on the left side you have the volume rocker button. Here you can change the insert the SIM card, two SIM cards plus one dedicated slot for micro SD. This is the 4GB 64GB variant. As you can see on the right side, you have this power button. Again, as you can see, the look of here, the gradient finish, really really unique, and this is where they shine every time. The Realme 3 Pro was a very hit for Realme brand. And believe it or not, it's not even been a year and they've already this fifth generation, probably the Realme 5 Pro is here. So can't wait to get this tested and give my opinion as well as review on this. I'll also be making separate gaming videos and other stuff. So stay tuned for full video. Let's quickly jump into the camera and see. I'll be making a separate full review of this one. So make sure you watch the review if you want to buy this Realme 5 Pro, how's it? So I'll be making a full review video as well. So there's HDR option, panorama, you can do all sorts of that. There is portrait option here. If you just tap on this one, you'll get time lapse, expert mode, nightscape, ultra 48 megapixel. All right, so this is it. This was just a basic quick look, and hit that like button, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to watch other videos as well. All right guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.